Your physiological strength in many ways is the foundation for your psychological balance. I think food and toilet both must be far away. Then you will keep your physiology in a conscious condition. Just because I'm laughing and joking about this, don't think there is no problem. There is substantial problem.
Sadhguru, during the lockdown, we have gained a lot of weight from overeating and no physical activity. Can you offer us some simple weight loss tips, please?